back. And at the end of the match, all the players of the winning team start to cry and win their trophy. So I believe that isn't okay for boys to cry. First of all, they cry because they are humans. They have emotions. For example, the junior soccer games players went up twice because they won the game, and I call it a happy ride. In fact, this is very important for them to cry because they are up. And right, so what they think and how they feel about something. Secondly, my brother is studying his psychology in Canada, and he told me that it is okay for boy to write because it makes you feel better. It releases emotion inside. Moreover, people have wrong thoughts that boy cries because they are weak. This is not true. They cry because they have solved, they have feelings. For instance, they cry because because of love, or at the funeral, and I call it sad right. In addition, boy cry when I are angry with someone or something. So do I sometimes. However, there are some reasons boy should not cry. This is not okay for boy to cry because this is not okay for boy to cry when something is not going on his way. For example, he received a low. He might not receive a low mark on his test or loses a sport game. As they say, you need to be felt, you have to be felt to be stronger. Another point is that you can see very often or try to avoid the punishment between parents and teachers, and they want to get far away from it. Right in that situation, it's not right. In conclusion, they write because in conclusion, this is okay for boys to write, and yeah.